अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम क्रिमिनल पैसेज डिक्टेट करने जा रहे हैं। ये पैसेज बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, लाजमी डिक्टेट करें। जी रेडी, 3 2 1 स्टार्ट। द कंप्लेनेंट्स सिस्टर इरमनाज आफ्टर वॉशिंग क्लॉथिज वेंट अप स्टेयर्स इन ऑर्डर टू स्प्रेड द सेम इन ओपन ऑन द रूफ फुल स्टॉप। In the upper portion of the house lived Muhammad Irshad and Muhammad Aslam, sons of Sadruddin, as tenants full stop. Irshad alone was present there and he started teasing Iramnaz and cutting jokes with her full stop. She admonished her full stop. This infuriated Irshad, who with his revolver fired repeatedly at Iramnaz, hitting her in chest, in belly and on a shoulder full stop. Screaming, she rushed downstairs full stop. On hearing her cries, the complainant, her brother, came out full stop. He too was fired at twice by Irshad full stop. The alarm attracted to the spot the neighbors, Muhammad Ashraf, his son Atif Ashraf, and another person, Ghulam Raza full stop. They tried to intervene, but they too were fired at full stop. All of them sustained firearm injuries at the hands of Muhammad Irshad, who tried to escape but was overpowered by Ashraf, Atif and Raza full stop. Police was informed about the incident full stop. Arif Hussain Shah, inspector SHO with other officials, arrived at the spot and apprehended the accused full stop. New para. In these circumstances, it has not been possible for Irshad, accused, to plead absence from the spot and non-participation in the occurrence full stop. His counsel has, however, stated before me that actually the girl on roof was spotted having conversation, her lover, a neighbor, and this was conveyed by Irshad to the girl's brother Yasir Shehzad, who came upstairs, and on obtaining Irshad's revolver, he fired at the girl's paramour, who also retaliated full stop. Neighbors too were attracted, and in the cross-firing, as many as 5 persons were injured full stop. New para. This was not the plea of the petitioner before the lower courts, and it has been so invoked for the first time in this court full stop. It is obviously an afterthought and manifestly an unplausible plea, which does not at all appeal to reason full stop. Nobody from the other side was injured, and all the persons on the side of the complainant suffered firearm injuries full stop. If actually someone else was playing mischief with the girl, her brother was not supposed to have spared him, for he should have been the complainant's first target full stop. Then there was no reason why the complainant should have falsely involved Irshad, accused full stop. The former should actually have been grateful to the latter for having made him aware of the miscreant कामा हु वाज ट्राइंग टू कल्टिवेट फेमिलियरिटी विद इरमनाज एंड माइट लेटर हैव गॉन टू द एक्सटेंट ऑफ इंटाइसिंग हर अवे और मॉलिस्टिंग हर फुल स्टॉप।